everyone, Fluffy Cathy here. Welcome to a super duper special of Oxygen Not Included. Now before we get started on this very special video, don't forget to leave a comment, leave a like, and subscribe for more content. Please. Just pretty please. Now as you know, today is Father's Day, so I thought in a way to celebrate it, since it's the first time we're doing anything like it, I'm really super duper nervous, we're gonna do an extended longer video of Oxygen Not Included. Let's see how it goes. Now, I will admit, I have been playing on this on my own time, and some things may look a lot different from my previous attempts. That's because I've struggled a lot. Really a lot, honestly. So let's see how far we did. Or well. Or, I don't know, really. Okay, so currently, everything should be paused. Right now, at this moment. Okay. We have, of course, our brand new bathrooms right here. As you can see, requiring empty. Okay, requiring empty, requiring empty. This thing is dying of battery. We need to, I think we could add a different oxygen here. You know, I think we should just destroy this and this. And let's see if we can find any power cables down here. And then this should be a 9? Yeah, 9. And let's press play! See what we're doing. Okay. Everyone has a bed. This bed is for the next one that comes to our lives. Very excited, honestly. Everything is breathable. So let's see what we're currently researching. We are currently researching power regulations. Okay, okay, okay. Because that way we can eventually research everything else. I think eventually we're gonna have to research about pressure and everything. I don't know how that's gonna work, but I'm excited. How's this doing? Doing good, doing good, doing good. Okay, so while they're all sleeping, I want you guys to disinfect everything that needs to be disinfected. Okay, everything that needs to be disinfected, disinfect it, please. Just pretty please, okay? Alright. Just make sure everything's good, everything's good, everything's good. Oh, someone leveled up! Hooray! Don't worry, everything is completely fine, okay? Everything is completely fine, everyone. Do not forget to disinfect. Okay? Because we disinfect as much as possible. Because we always need to disinfect. Because if we don't disinfect, then everything will be always, weird, you know? Okay, I think we're doing just fine. Okay, we need to find some more power. Food shortage. Don't worry, we have this thing. Okay? We have this thing. Alright? See, the air is slowly becoming breathable. Don't worry. Filling the resources, okay. Well, we're gonna eventually have to start building somewhere. Since it's gonna be our little medicine area, we're gonna have to eventually dig this way. And we're also gonna have to dig our thing this way too, because we're gonna need more, just in general stuff. There you go. Just in general, more things! Hooray! Huzzah! 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 What is the thing that we're taking any, power? Wire. Okay. I think that should do it. Come on, guys. We should be... Okay. Okay! Hopefully this works. Well, we're eventually gonna have to keep working our way up. No, I don't think this fits for it, honestly. I know. Hang in there, dude. Hang in there. Just hang in there. Oh, ooh, no. Do we have any more? Nope. Oh gosh, guys, come on. Don't forget to sweep too. Don't forget to sweep. What did I tell you about sweeping? I think to sweep as well. Did you honestly just fall asleep right here? Oh my god, that is why? Why did you fall asleep? Okay, so we're gonna do another of these algae terrains down here. Because we need as much oxygen down here, because it's kind of unbreathable down here, according to this. And somehow we have skill increase, oxygen. Oh god, we are gonna need a bit more research, different research. The ventilation. Do this instead. Okay, where is Posit? Where should this a priority? Okay. So this should all be an 8. This should be an 8. This should be a 9 right now. This should be a 7 all across. And a 6 or down here. And this area. Well, go. There we go. That should do it. Okay. This should actually be a 9, actually. And to deconstruct this. Or wait, cancel actually. Just cancel it. There we go. Okay, we need to find more plant. Now, up here seems to be more things. Oh gosh. Very breathable. Okay. Yes, we got another algae! Eventually this will make more air, hopefully. This is making air. Hopefully this works. Like a food. Food is right here, dude. Unrefrigerated. We need a refrigerator? You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Come on everyone, let's go back to your beds. Wait, what did I make it? Oh, this one. Come on, go to your bed, go. Awesome. This guy. Don't worry, we're doing just fine. Okay? Now remember, disinfect everything. And we should be fine. We should be fine, although I do not want to work deep anymore. I mean, we could dig downward? Or up? Even? But the thing is, we have unbreathable grass wherever we look. Except for down here, though. It seems to be breathable. For some odd reason. Breathable. Too. I mean, these guys are making stuff, but hopefully it works. Hopefully, you know. Don't worry, we have food. We have food, guys. We have food. Okay, guys, come on. Composite your stuff too. Don't forget. Okay. I feel like a dad. I feel like a dad or a parent telling these guys what to do and what not to do and everything. Okay, let's see. Stations. Furniture. Massage table. What? Whoa. So we're having all of like, the mechanical stuff up here. But we can have... dig... this way. Yeah. Dig that way. Yeah. Maybe we should do it. Yeah, because we're going to have all the storage down here. All the storage down here. And we're going to make another thingy here, and then this area is going to be like the massaging area, you know? For people who need massages back. Okay, make make sure to disinfect, guys. Make sure to disinfect. Make sure to disinfect, everyone. Okay? Don't worry about anything. Don't worry, okay? Don't worry. Do not worry. Everything is fine. Slightly toxic. Oh my god. Well, at least it's slowly becoming breathable down here. Very, very slowly, actually. We will eventually need a drawer of water source. So what I'm thinking of is planning to extend our base. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9. Build tiles here. Cancel that. And build another plumbing area right here. Get more of this. Oh, right, I need one ladder right here, too. And I need to dig like that. Okay? Okay. Okay, this should be fine. This should be fine. This should be completely fine. Breathable. Very breathable. Okay. We obviously need more oxygen. Now let's put one right here. There we go. Oh gosh, everything just horrible. Everything just horrible. Breathable, breathable, breathable. Oh gosh. Everything is not okay. Everything is not okay, I tell you. Everything is not okay. It's not okay, I tell you. And then we can do then two right there for right now. Okay. Don't forget to disinfect, people. Don't forget to disinfect. Jeez. I have to remind them every single time. I'm telling you. Every single time. I gotta remind them. Okay, so pause it. So we need a 6 from here all the way at the bottom. I need a 7 all the way here at the top. Okay, go. Okay, this should be fine. This should be fine. Okay, what did we learn? Ventilation. Draws gas through the pipe. No idea. Okay, must immerse gas supply of gas. Okay. So what does that mean? Gotta put it here. Okay, what does this mean? Draws gas, runs through the pipes. What pipe? Must be missing gas. What in the world? What? How does this work? How do you work? No, cancel, actually, cancel right there. Alright. Wait, why isn't it? Why isn't it this one canceling? Cancel this. Okay. So, I'm thinking we should do it somewhere down here, but I want it to. It's too close to the water. No? If it wasn't so close, I probably would do it. Gas vent. Gas from pipe. Okay. Research. Pressure machine. And then what is this? I'm trying to figure this out, people. Don't worry. I can't figure this out. Because if I put it here, we put it here, okay? And we must be immersed in gas. That means dig this part, this, and this. Alright? I mean, there'll still be water, though. I mean, where would they go, though? Where would it go? Where would the thing go? And exit out. Okay, make sure to disinfect everything, people. Don't forget to disinfect everything! Okay? We're gonna figure it out how to do risk requirements, medicine, furniture, and massage table. Okay. Yeah, I think probably, of course, the massage table will go down here with the medicine and everything. I mean, just saying, I think it would make the most sense. You know? But thing is, I don't have power. Of course. Okay, don't forget to sweep, people. Don't forget to sweep, too. Okay? Don't forget to sweep, disinfect. Okay. Food shortage. Don't worry. Don't worry. Disable. Harvest. All of this. When you possibly can, people. Don't worry. Everything is fine. Don't worry about anything. Okay? Do not worry, my peach. Do not worry at all. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Okay? You don't need to panic. Okay, so the only ones that are allowed to panic is me. Technically. Ventilation, I want to understand it. So releases gas pipe. Draw gas from the pipe. Runs gas friction. Output. So this should go under here. Run to the tiles. I mean, technically, where can I put it? Oh, I can put it anywhere? Isn't it can run through tile? It's a lie. Okay, I guess. I mean, we wanted to run through here, I guess? I mean, I don't know what I don't know. Okay? I don't know. Guys, come on, don't forget to sweep. Don't forget to sweep. Okay? Do not forget to sweep. At all. Honestly. I don't know how the ventilations work. Oh wait, cancel. This section right here. We don't need it. Oh gosh. I mean, I guess there would technically be one. Let's do one right here. One here. One here. One here. And one here. Let's see how that works. And let's do sub priority. Pause this all. Okay. This should be a 7. Right here. That should be 7. This should be a 8. Anything else? 7. Okay, yeah, that's good. That's good. I just hope it works, honestly. Next resources. I know, next resources. I know. Oh no, there's another one coming. Pause everything. Choose duplicate. Okay. What do we have? Catalina, long sleeper. Okay. No. mouth breather, taking more oxygen, duplicates, distrust, duplicates. Amelia has trouble keeping up with others. See, distrust, farm, operate. I want you. Print. Everything's good. Everything's good. Everything's good. Come on. Keep up with the others, okay? Don't forget to, of course, disinfect everything. Harvest is a 9, always. Okay, sub priorities. Okay. Let's do 5 for this right now. And then 5 for this up to here. That way, we can do just about everything else. Go. Insufficient oxygen generation. Oh gosh, no. Everything's fine. Everything's fine, okay? But these things are supposed to produce oxygen, right? Right? Oh, wait, Arceus, help me. Oh god. Research, I tell you. Research! Research, faster. Please. I think this should be really, really easy to get rid of. How is this horse doing so fine? Okay. Okay, come on. Come on now. Oh gosh. How is this supposed to be working anyway? Content. Oh geez. Oh gosh. Come on now. Come on. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Base. Tile. We need tile here. Tile. Oh gosh, we are so dead. We're dead. Mop. That is not considered as mopping. Oh gosh, now we don't really need this anymore. Oh well. We construct this. Entire thing. I guess we don't need it anymore. Now that we're out of oxygen. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I can't believe we're actually out of water now. Oh gosh, we're all gonna die. We need to research as soon as possible, guys. This is an 8. Oh, this is not working. Okay. Well, this is. What's this one? Cultivated soil. This one can also be cultivated soil. What's this one? Consumable raw metal. Agriculture. Oh, agriculture. Okay, that should be fine. That should be fine. That should be fine. What? Why? Why is what's going on? Oh gosh. We're gonna die. Okay. Building flooded. Oh gosh. Water. I don't know what to do with the water, honestly. Refinement, plumbing. I mean, this is just temporary. Just temporary, honestly. Base, tile. All here. Obviously. I don't know what to do. Or pressure. Oh gosh. We're all gonna die. We're all gonna die. Oh gosh. Oh my. Oh gosh. Can't anyone go any back here anymore? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. We're gonna die, aren't we? We are so dead. Insufficient. Oxygen generation. Oh gosh, we're gonna die. We're so dead. We are so dead, honestly. We are so, so very dead. umbilical old brushes traveling very slowly.